the growth of the organization, and it's really working well.
Wow.
And I also learned about what each individual needs to meal. Because, for instance, some people, the food they take in, the things they use, the drugs they use, can affect them. What we then need to understand the fact that we should always take medical reports of anybody we are working with, even if we don't have any challenges. So medical report is important to know the level of strength the immune system can take in that will make the person healthy and has no difficulty or illness whatsoever.
Okay.
So working with them has really taught me a lot.
Wow.
And even in academically, most of them are always sound, especially those visually impaired and hearing impaired. They're always brilliant and they have taste of fashion. Even with their challenges, they still have taste of fashion.
Hmm.
And so if I don't work with them, who know about the sports aspect and others?
Wow, this is really amazing. I was about asking as regarding people with visuals, like people with visual challenge, but what you said just now really struck me. You mentioned the fact that these people are still very sound despite the visual challenge. Please, how are they able to do that? Because they can't see, obviously, and how are they able to be able to do well academically despite the fact that they are visually challenged?